social media gets crazy. Tweeting, Facebook, Pinterest, everything. Do you ever just want to take a break? Like in the summer, I took a break. I felt so good. But I know mm-hmm. with fans, in your position, it's hard because they're hungry for content, right?
Well, I mean, I think that you haven't discovered Tumblr. Do you do Tumblr?
I do, but then I took a break. So I know that you took a night and you discovered, like you learned Tumblr, right?
Yeah. Tumblr, okay. So in my mind, it's like basically Tumblr is where you can have all these inside jokes and where people just kind of like, they don't care as much. They're crazier. Yeah. They are off the cuff. They're showing their identities in ways that seem to be a little more in depth than their other social media profiles.
When I think someone sent you their autumn fall faves, I'm like, yeah, I want to do that. Apple picking, pumpkin spice yes. latte or something, you post
yeah.
to that.
You're not limited in any way. Yeah. You can post GIFs, you can post photos, you can reblog somebody else's thing. I'm pretty obsessed with that. So that's one thing I've kind of, I've fallen into the rabbit hole of Tumblr, and it's very hard for me to ever get out of it because I'm sort of addicted to it. But I love Instagram. I love that. I mean, sometimes I'll get blocked and I'll be like, I can't figure out anything to take a picture of right now.
Right.
And I feel like I should take a picture of something, but I don't have anything I want to take a picture of. Or sometimes with Twitter, I'll be like, what am I going to say though? I feel like I should say something. Should I say something?
Yeah.
You know,
I stock photos. I have photos.
You
and,
do?
Yeah. And then I'm like, okay, rainy day. Let's bring out the ice cream.
Smart.
Right? You got to.
So smart.
Yeah.
I stock it up. Yeah. I respect that.